I now animate using 16 frames per second, so animations will be smoother than they were before.